Hi everyone, welcome back to Subharti London Memories. Today I'm going to show you veg burger patties. This is very tasty and preparation also very very easy. So why late? Let's see how to make this recipe. First of all, take a pressure cooker or bowl, add 2 big peeled potato pieces and half a cup of overnight soaked white pea. If you don't have white pea, you can use green peas also. Now add some water and cook the both ingredients. If you don't have a cooker, you can cook the both ingredients in normal bowl also. Now close the lid. Let up to 3 to 4 whistles. In the meanwhile, we are going to prepare breadcrumbs. I'm using brown bread. If you don't have brown bread, you can use white bread also. I added the pieces in mixie jar. Breadcrumbs is ready. The both ingredients boiled well. Now strain the water. After that, add the both ingredients, add in a bowl and smash well. You can use smasher also. Now add 1/2 tablespoon of salt, 1 tablespoon red chili powder, little bit dry coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon dry garlic powder, and 1/2 teaspoon garam masala or seasoning, 1 tablespoon of oil, and finally add 2 tablespoons of breadcrumbs. Mix well total ingredients. So patty batter is ready. Now take another bowl, add 3 tablespoons of all-purpose flour and add some water, mix well. Batter consistency is like this. This is the perfect. Now we are going to make patties. Once again, mix well the total batter. Take some batter, make round ball. Press lightly and round shape. Make the patties like this, total batter. Now take one patty and dip the all-purpose flour batter and next apply the breadcrumbs slightly. Take a patty and dip the all-purpose flour and apply the breadcrumbs. Same, make every patty same like this.
patties preparation 80% is ready. Now take a pan, add 1.5 tablespoons of butter. Spread the whole pan this butter. If you don't like light fry, you can use deep fry also. Deep fry taste is different, light fry taste is different, but this is healthy way.
Add total patties in the pan and fry the patties in low flame. After 5 minutes, turn another side. Another side also, same process. Don't make high flame, only low flame. Patties are ready. We can eat these patties directly also with ketchup. Taste is awesome. Now take a burger bun. Add one side burger sauce and another side mayonnaise. Spread the bread total perfectly. Downside, add one onion and patty, tomato slices, fried onions, some iceberg pieces. If you like, add cheese and burger slices also, but I don't like to add that slices, that's why I'm not adding. Close the top bun. Veg burger is ready. I hope you all are like this video. If you like my video, please like, share and comment. If you don't subscribe my channel, please subscribe my channel.